be right there. Sue, just please change the shirt. We'll talk more later. Aunt Jenny, I am so sorry. It's the dog. The dog has emphysema. Poor Doris. How could this have happened?
You're kidding, right?
The vet says she has to be in a smoke-free environment until she regenerates lung tissue. What could I say?
So what, now we're not going?
I don't know. I mean, the kids can't watch her. You can't leave her alone for more than 15 minutes or she chokes on her own saliva. And someone has to change the nicotine patch because she's going through withdrawal.
Perfect.
I want to go on the trip, Mike. Believe me, I need this trip, okay? I keep standing up at the counter. I've been reading the same one article in People magazine for a month. No one wants to get away more than me.
Your problem is you're letting these people control your whole life. Aunt Jenny has a son.
But you know Travis is in prison, and Aunt Edie's kids fried his brain huffing paint. He's literally the village idiot of Terre Haute.
What about your mom?
Mom's in Des Moines taking care of Grandma.
How the hell long do people live in your family?
You do for family, Mike. That's all there is to it.
Maybe if you did a little less for family, they'd start dying off, and we could have a damn vacation.
Hello? What? No, I've been at work all day. Mike was supposed to... Okay, just stay put. I'll be right there. You forgot to pick up Aunt Jenny.
You forgot to remind me.
How many times do I have to remind you? Do you want me to pin a note to your shirt like a child?
No, you should have stuck it on my thermos like you always do.
I'm going to go pick up Aunt Jenny. Could you please remember to take the dog outside so it can do its business?
The dog's in a diaper.
It doesn't know it's in a diaper. It'll only go if it's outside. And so that's how Mike and I had a big old nasty fight on what should have been the loving celebration of our 16th and 17th anniversaries.